Jim's got the claws off. Little guy's just sitting over there, waiting for Jorgen to get to him again. Decided to smash homeboy's claws so that he couldn't rip out Jorgen's eyeball or whatever.